Listen, listen. This man puts together phenomenal work, and he's done work for us in the past, and he's gonna do some more work for us, highlighting our day. So please, when he comes around with the camera, you got something to share with the camera, don't be shy. Call him over. Don't forget me, champ. Come on. When he comes around, make sure you tap in with him, man. Phenomenal guy, phenomenal people, and he gonna highlight Stowe Village Community Day. D-Nice, let's do it.
We up at Stowe Village Day, man. You know, giving it to him, man, like we only do.
Stewart, we all got good memories in Stowe Village. And if it was still here, I'd still probably be visiting, not living there, but visiting, because we all move on to bigger and better things, and that's what I have done. So,
1-3-6.
I abide by, buff and high, got my mind's eye, point sharper than an arrow, getting high, keep your eye on the sparrow.
CEO, no, founder of Connecticut Victims Against Violence, we have her son Tyreek. He said, just Tyreek, just stop right there, cool, no problem, I got you. We got Tyreek, we're going to give him the mic, give him the floor for a few moments. Please, 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 respect and courtesy to the mic.
Bruh, do your thing, please, yeah.
How y'all doing, how y'all doing? First of all, I just want to say that it's beautiful out here. I love to see the community be here and be together, especially with no violence. Growing up in this city, you know, feel me, like, ain't nothing but, it's a lot of violence going on, a lot of shooting going on. So, first of all, thank God that I'm still here, feel me, at the age of 7, feel me, 2008 Jamaica Parade, I got shot in my head, and, feel me, it left me paralyzed. So, for one, I know a lot of people may not know. You may know the story, but you don't know the face to the story. And feel me, it feel good to be a walking testimony. It feel good to still be able to come to my community and be a part of my community. So I just want to thank y'all all for just being here, feel me, showing love, and just coming together, man. This all is about, it's about these kids. You feel me? At the end of the day, when I got shot, feel me, I was 7. And it's about 37-year-olds running around this park right now, you feel me? And I feel like it's going to take all of us to, feel me, so to make sure that what happened to me never happened to none of these kids, feel me? This day ain't about me, it's about all of us. It's about us being able to come together as a community, being able to, feel me, be black, be proud, and Hartford, feel me? We Hartford natives, feel me? I'm right here from the same city. So I just want to thank y'all, man, because this is beautiful, and I will be here for the years to come. So y'all enjoy yourself, man. Y'all continue kick back, eat this food, drink, smoke y'all little smoke, man, you know? Do y'all thing, man. Love is love.
Here you go, bro.
Let me ask you this. What were some of the families you remember from Stowe Village?
Man, you got the Davises, man, you got the Kurds, you got the Perry, you got the Mathises, man, you got come on man. They all in there. You got the Smiths. They ain't with the Leggets. I mean, come on, man.
So how do you
they all up in here right now, matter of fact.
You being the Bellevue Square dude, man, what love do you have for Stowe Village?
Man, the same love I got for motherfucking Stowe Village, I got for Bellevue Square. That's how we do it.